Hello guys, welcome back and we're to the ending series of Pokemon Ruby and Sapphire. I just want to let you guys know if you... I should have started commentary on the videos, but whatever. Anyways, if you start with your main Pokemon, and only your main Pokemon, you should be at level 75 by the time... Actually, I can do 100 if you get the 6 Zagoon. They give out rare candies every now and then. If you could be at level 75 with either a Blaziken, Swampert, or a Sceptile, you should have already evolved. By the time you finish the Pokemon League, you're still on level 50. Groudon, Registeel, Regice, and Regirock. So let's get into this. So, hope I'm not missing something. By the way, if you have Blaziken, it would have been nicer, because Blaziken is a fighting type. So, but let's get this. First thing we want to do is, because Sceptile is fast, we want to raise its attack so it can one-hit kill everyone. Absolutely, it's a little scary because he knows Sword Stance. And one area that he can hit you if he uses Sword Stance. And... Aerial Ace. Sword Stance, Aerial Ace. Well, you see? I'm scared. No. You don't have to have 53 full restores, but if you like your heart, you're gonna switch Pokemon. Thank you. Oh, you did it for me. Thanks a lot. You can use super potion because it's not gonna take much damage anyways. Get this quickly as possible. Sure to switch to your elements if it knows crunch. So we're gonna quickly attack it so it won't use curse. Don't worry, it won't kill it. We're gonna raise its special, not its physical, its crunch, it's special in generations 1, 2, 3. Now that we can't max out our special, we'll restore one more time to cure that also the confusion. And we're gonna one hit shot everyone. The only reason I had you guys do this is because this Dusclops knows Ice Beam. And it won't hit, and it won't one-shot knock him out in one hit. See? You don't need high level Pokemon to defeat the Pokemon League. You just need the correct items. But by the way, these are the strongest Pokemon, except for the main character, of course. These are the strongest Pokemon you can get before the Pokemon League. So I really advise you to try and get them. This one is size, so you have to search the register. It quickly starts raising its normal attack. Did I buy? Yes, speed right there. We're gonna one-hit shot all of them with Metal Claw. That's why I need you to raise your attack. Just ignore that. Now let's raise the speed. The reason is it's okay. Attack first because Registeel is really slow. Attack first, kill first. I think it's enough with the speed. Let's hope. No, let's not hope. And there's, let's make sure it always attacks first. Yeah, I see. Like I said, if you can use hyper potion or anything. No. I don't even know how that fought. See why I wanted you guys to raise its attack as high as possible? Oh, good. Now, for this one, I really advise you to use superpower. The reason is because that Pokemon knows sheer cold and can knock you out with one hit. Now we'll switch to Regis. use like 2 or 3 hex defense, so this guy won't. So you won't take too much damage. Okay, that's enough, and let's raise its accuracy. You see? On red dice, it's just defense, accuracy, and speed. The reason is that you want to last as much as possible with this Pokemon without using too many full resources. Speed to the max once its accuracy is raised to the max. Once its speed and accuracy is raised to the max, full restored, and let's just attack it. We're not gonna use this right now. Now we're gonna one hit kill everyone. Elements is this guy's fastest and strongest Pokemon, but because you raise its speed, you're gonna attack first and kill first. Thank you. the way, this and this work either way. By the way, if you get hit by toxic, just heal when it's appropriate. Forgot if this guy, if this one was Buck Rock or Rock Steel. Either way, I'm throwing a flame thrower. Or Fire Blast. This one has levitate, but oh, should have switched to Sceptile when Plato was. Again, I should have wasted this round on special attack mandatory. Thing is, I think it knows Earthquake. Do all of them know? Yeah, they all know Superpower. Alright. Yeah, my bad. Didn't do much. Oh my god, I sure have. Oh, why didn't I do that? Should have raised Groudon special attack even more. I'm gonna have to use Max Revive on that. On the Groudon. Yeah, he knows Earthquake. I'm gonna have to use Max Revive before I get killed. I don't know why it didn't raise its special and draw down so well. Oh. Oh, here it is. Wait a minute, this one knows Fire Blast. What the hell am I doing? What the hell was I doing? Seriously, what the f- What was I doing? Hurry up. No, skip it. How do you skip it? Did it even say? By the way, that's Latios and Latios, and I really advise you to use only the mythical on that Pokemon. Thank you. Wait. Oh, I don't have enough. Thing is, I'm in a laptop, so. What the? I think I might. No, I don't want to edit this part out. Pokemon only appears after you beat the Pokemon. What am I doing? Like I said, I'll show you how to catch Pokemon with Pokeballs. Don't use the Master Ball, I'm just trying to finish this gameplay as quickly as possible. I didn't even read what I said, and I just clicked on it. By the way, the battle tower in Pokemon Emerald is really different. I'm not even gonna try and do that, but this is where the game ends, the series ends. I'm not not gonna try and look for... Actually, I know where it is. Where is it? Oh, look where Latios is. Let's see if I can catch it. What the hell am I doing? Okay. I should... Please. Yes! Okay, I should encounter Latios and just catch it. Don't use Max Repo. It does not work. That's officially everything. I mean, absolutely everything. Anything else, you guys can do it for yourself. But I finished the whole thing. Catched every legendary possible and finished the game. So that will complete the series, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.